Breaking news in Logan Square. Police searching for two suspects after a 71-year-old woman was carjacked at gunpoint. It happened just after 11 last night. It was on Sacramento. It was just north of Fullerton. CPD says the woman was parking her Nissan Versa. A dark-colored sedan pulled in behind her. A man with a gun pulled her out of her car, drove away in it. A second man drove away in the sedan. The woman, fortunately, was not hurt, but really scary moments for her, of course.